हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू लेट्स ग्रो अप। वंस अगेन यू ऑल आर वेलकम टू दिस प्रीमियर लॉन्च वीडियो एंड टुडे इज अ गुड टाइम एंड इट इज टाइम टू से थैंक्स। इट इज टाइम टू से टू ऑल ऑफ यू बिग थैंक्स एंड वी ऑल आर गोइंग टू क्रॉस 100K। थैंक्स टू ऑल एंड विदाउट your big support it's not possible to cross this subscriber, and it's not like a subscriber, it's a let's grow family and you all are family member. So friends, finally we can reach near 100K students. So it is very very fantastic job by done by you, and I am a learner and you all are my teachers. You all are my friends, you all are my philosopher, guide, everything. Without you, it's not possible, really. And today I am going to share with you a topic, the primary suspension related video. If you did not see it, you can check out the Let's Grow Up playlist. And today I will share some parts and I will share some components and the assemble parts. So every part, the linking area, I will share with you. So it is important to learn it, and it is very difficult task. Suspension is a very, very difficult. But here, really it is possible because it's 3D model. So thank you so much. Let's start this topic, secondary suspension. Okay, so let's start. So friends, here you can see the both suspension, yani primary suspension and the secondary suspension spring, helical spring. But some LHB coach, they are also used air suspension. I will back with air suspension later, but right now I have to complete the spring related suspension. So after that I will obviously get back. So now you can see the secondary suspension. Okay, actually it is a damper, but the main function of this is one type of hydraulic, and we can also say the damper, shock absorber, we can also say the shock absorber. So here the upper part means this part is a bolster. Okay, bolster. Here you can see the two spring, inner and outer. Okay, and the both side, and the bolster is connected with this help of lever, and this is anti-roll bar. So basically the bolster is connected with anti-roll bar with this lever. Okay, and the middle part is traction center. So here is not the center pivot pin, but how does LHB coach or LHB bogie rotate on the curve track? So it is a very good question or a very good learning point. I will get back definitely later. So now let's see the parts. Friends, it will clear if I separate the all parts from the bogie. So give me some times and let's see. Okay, now you can see the different parts. You can see it. So same is here. Okay, so now you can see the every part of this secondary suspension for this spring unit assembly. Here you can see the both side are same. Okay, both side means this and here also the same. Okay. Friends, when I will upload secondary suspension related final video, that time you will get all the name of these components. Okay. So you can see right now the all the parts assembled. Okay. So here is a, you can see it, this particular area, you can see it. Okay. Both side is same, only the vertical damper, the inner side vertical damper used. So it is missing right now, but the final video I will explain the whole parts. There is no problem. So thank you so much for joining this premiere launch video. Hope this video will help you to learn about this secondary suspension, because it is a very difficult. So definitely it will upload very soon. So till then, take care guys. So friends, thank you so much once again. You all are welcome. And thanks to all. Thank you.